Welcome to SmackDown! Coming to you live from a sold-out Hershey, Pennsylvania. Yes, right here. You guys have given me 20 years worth of moments running down and sliding in this ring right here. And it never gets old. As a matter of fact, every single time it gets better. Which is why no matter what I'm scheduled to do, from now on, every single time I get in this ring, I'm going to do my best to say thank you. Thank you for all that you have given, and thank you for all you continue to give. I mean, look around. You have given me the chance yet again to come home to my WWE family, and it feels good. You have given me a chance to be a part of SmackDown, and not for one night only, no, for months. You've given me an opportunity for the first time in my two-decade career to travel to India to have my first match ever of my career there in India, and I thank you for that. And I just found this out right before I ran down here. That's why I was a little extra pep in my step. You have given me the opportunity to host Payback tomorrow night. Yeah, we're doing it tonight and tomorrow night. So for all that you have given me, I give you my word. I'll do my best to give back to you. So that starts right here, right now. And it starts with SmackDown tonight. Tonight, we are giving you an epic SmackDown. You saw that video. You got questions. Tonight, we are giving you answers to those questions that have been on your mind for weeks. Tonight, because of the energy, because of the electricity, because of the noise, we are giving you unforgettable moments, because tonight, we are giving you a chance to see John Cena face. A feisty and vocal bunch tonight talking about what they would want.
What you doing here? you doing here, John? And these people came to see me, a top star, Jimmy Uso. They did not just come to see me, Uso. They came to hear why, Jim, why? And the answer is very simple. I will save my brother 10 times over if I got to, Uso. You see, listen, I don't care if each and every one of you sitting in these damn seats disagree what I done. I'm telling you, I did it because I love my brother. See, here's the funny thing. The funny thing is, I didn't want Jey Uso to be corrupted like Roman Reigns. And I damn sure didn't want Jey Uso to be corrupted like John Cena. Yeah, let's talk to him. Yeah, let's talk to him. I mean, look at you, dog. This right here, this. You are this place, Uso. This is you. Here's the.
I admit I have an identifiable fashion sense. That's. Never give up on it, you know?
Nah, you ain't about to take this one, brother. You a GOAT. But you standing in the ring with one of the best now, Uso. See, this is my ring. And here's the funny thing that I wanted to tell you, brother. You and Roman Reigns are exactly alike. Y'all exactly alike, man. Why? How is John Cena like a Roman Reigns? The answer is very damn simple. You take. The only difference is between you and Roman Reigns is you do yours with a smile.
I gotta stop you for a second. You've had a lot on your mind, all right? You've had a crazy run. You're probably thinking about a lot of things. You've made some rash decisions, and you're trying to make sense of it all in your head. I've been wanting to say this to you for 3 years because I've only been thinking of one thing. The wrong Uso quit. Take that.
Uh-oh. Oh, look out! Cena! Hey! Attitude adjustment! And with that, John Cena is back!
Buckle up, WWE Universe! It's gonna be a fun ride!
Things did not work out the way Jimmy Uso expected them to.